push to improve safety in the city of Springfield, the Springfield Police Department will now be equipped with a new public safety observation tower. That tower is made possible through a grant, part of the state's $100 million violent crime intervention fund. The surveillance and communications technology will allow officers to capture a much wider view of large gatherings. It will be used at major city events to enhance security and improve police response.